Alrighty, let's play this here in full.
Why is that, Dad? Listen, you don't bring me here, offer me a small fortune, then not tell me what's going on.
I'm dying, John. Okay, just go.
Dad, listen. Matt, damn it.
All right. Now, just for comparison, I do want to bring up the old one here. Let's go reframe this. Because you're mentioning that this is your interpretation of the audio. Just for comparison, let's play this old clip of mine.
Why is that, Dad? Listen, you don't bring me here, offer me a small fortune, then not tell me what's going on.
I'm dying, John. I can't explain it to you, but we just have to go, okay? Just go.
Dad, listen.
All right. Let's take this out here. So what I like a lot about this is that we have a different view. Let me bring this over here. That we actually see the dad. I think that's really cool. My main impressions were, let's bring down the volume a bit down here. So I liked all of this. Again, this is very subjective, and especially since I animated the same shot. So lots of biases here, but I would just bring out that arm just a bit more for silhouette, so it's not so overlappy here. I think this is all cool. I like his attitude. I like the outfit. I like all of this. I like how he is also smaller. You can talk down to him. This is all cool. I like that he really invades his space. Says, I don't want this. Then this will be just be interesting as you time it out. As right now, it's almost as if he kind of sheepishly gives it to him. I would just make sure that as you continue with your breakdown set, it's very clear that he comes in and then, you know, he might have even a move back a bit with this. And then as he goes back with his hand, he snatches it out of his. I would just make that pretty clear. Then that's all cool. I love this here. Says I'm dying, and then I'm not super sure, because what I like a lot about this is that the aggressiveness, and again he's taller and just the attitude. I'll be careful when we lose eyes. I think we want to always see eyes of the people, because it's such an emotional shot. But then when he tells him I'm dying, and again we want to see the eyes here, I think this to me is too much. This is of course subjective, but this is a weird break. The pose feels broken with the neck. And it's just suddenly, it's such an exaggerated emotion. Now, again, this is very subjective, but hear me out. To me, it feels like you want to keep this type of attitude. He's always angry. And that to me is, this is like someone punched him in the side type of face. And I will keep that much more subtle. Even this here, I would have this where he is in this type of attitude, has a moment of shock in his eyes. The body doesn't really change. It's just suddenly his tough guy armor breaks and he has that little moment of shock. But then he goes straight back into the angry look. But you can see in his eyes and a quivering in his mouth that he's starting to lose it. And that to me just seems too much. All of this seems too much. And I think it would just be this pose, but looking away when he's here. Right? He's trying to be tough. He's looking away. You know, can still be like this, but he's so angry but sad at the same time. And I love this. I love that now he's suddenly taller than him. He's trying to help him and then pushes him away. And then we're back to, because that way he's still in that angry pose, right? And that would just make him maybe a tiny bit not as tall. And that gives you a weird shape as well with this. So that way this line maybe is only this high, you know, he'd be much lower. He would be small again. But I like now back to being so angry. The only thing that I would do is I would probably not go as far. This, if you spline this out, is a huge distance to travel. This seems really far, even for him. It's just a big move. I would make this where the guy is around here and old guy's around here. And in that way, when we're here, it's not this weird, we're edging here and it's such a big distance. You might say, well, you know, they want to have distance, well, he wants distance between themselves. But to me, I'm looking at it down the line when you spline this, it's going to be very, very fast. And I think it's going to break the emotion. So imagine this, but just closer. And that's why I like this. After all of this, after all of the angry, bam, he breaks and he breaks into this. And that's actually where I would have them all the time. Right. So I wouldn't go this far because, again, I think the distance is too far speed wise to get there. So, again, this would be really fast, especially for him. So I will keep them around here. And it's nice, again, that he's taller. And I like that after all of this, now he broke. And I like this. And I love that. And I really love that he's just hanging. He's so devastated. He's just hanging on to him. And now the dad consoles him. And then they have that. And finally, he gets closer to his dad and then they're together here. I think that is super, super cool. To me, it's just this feels overacted, especially compared to the audio that is very, very subtle. So I will, to me personally, I will keep this in this realm. And when he tells him he's dying, just have like that attitude, like that pose even, stay in there. And just have a moment of flare up of shock. And then back to this, like he's trying to lie to himself. He's trying to pretend that angry posture and attitude towards him. And only at the end, here's where he breaks. Even this might be much, but I think we could keep this. Because I love this. To me, that breakdown will be much more, especially this, will be much more powerful if you don't have that again, which feels like he just punched him in the side here. All right. And then closer here again because of distance. That's it. I know, again, this is very subjective and I don't want to animate through you. But I want to give you my honest opinion. And that is it. Thank you.
All right. There's an email. You can sign up. You can start whenever you want. You can submit whenever you want. You get 16 submissions. Either way, a like and subscribe would be awesome. All right. Thank you.